Oh, eating space.
It's cool.
Yeah, nah.
Yeah, it's can be very cool.
Oh.
Right after World War II, Morita-san, the guy who founded Sony, set as the mission for Sony that they were going to make Japan known for quality. You have to remember, this was a time when Japan was known for cheap copycat products. And Morita-san said, he didn't say we're going to make Sony known for quality. He said we're going to make Japan known for quality. He chose a mission for Sony that was bigger than Sony. And when we talk about Earth's most customer-centric company, we have a similar idea in mind. We want other companies to look at Amazon and see us as a standard bearer for obsessive focus on the customer, as opposed to obsessive focus on the competitor. So that's one of the reasons we work on differentiated products. It's one of the reasons we take a long-term viewpoint on things.
How little? Little foot to make it pelly. I nag. He couldn't linga.
Never mind, dang it. Oh.
Linga cool, little Machala. It blowed in it. We are one of the little Tanam.
Yeah.
We are one of the Machal in Tesugala. I guess very long. I like a tongue. It's a little tongue, seven than I am.
Yeah.
If you look come, I'll have a fisher. The one of Sugala.
Yeah.
Little
oh.
Until I phone each other, we tell them down.
Yeah.
When Zagangela Motel and Tanum Hamba.
Yeah. Oh, eating space.
It's cool.
Yeah, now.
Yeah, it's car be very cool.
Oh.
ABC, it's telling up ananga.
Yeah.
Telling up ananga.
Yeah.
Don't worry, any mistake is an income, is a wonderful revenue for you. So I tell myself and told my young people, before 20 years old, be a good student. When you do entrepreneur, just learn some experience. Before 30 years old, follow somebody. go to a small company. Normally in a big company, it is good to learn processing. You are a part of a big machine. But when you go to a small company, you learn the passion, you learn the dreams. You learn how to do a lot of things at one time. So before 30 years old, it's not which company you go, it's which boss you follow. It's very important. A good boss teaches you differently. And from 30 to 40 years old, you have to think very clearly when you're working for yourself, if you really want to be entrepreneur. When you're 40 to 50 years old, you have to do all the things that you are good at. Don't try to jump into the new area. It's too late. You may be successful, but the rate of dying is too big. So 40 to 50, think about it. How can you focus on things that you are good at? But when you are 50 to 60 years old, work for the young people. Because young people can do better than you. So rely on them, invest on them, making sure they're good. So when you are over 60 years old, spend time for yourself. On the beach, sunshine, right? It's too late for you to change, normally. But this is my advice to the young people. 25 years old, make enough mistakes. Don't worry. You fall, you stand up. You fall, you stand up. Enjoy it. I mean, 25 years old, enjoy the show. Oh, I regret a lot of things. I regret that I should never meet the media. I regret I should not speak in the public because I could have my own privacy. I regret that I working so hard, spend so little time with my family. And I regret that if I have another life, I would never do things like this. And my wife just said, you do not belong to me, you belong to the Alibaba. But, you know, life is so short. It's all about experience. People see different view. Some people think you're rich, you're successful, but may not. Some people say, you know, this guy does not have money, he's a terrible guy. Maybe not. So everybody chooses his own life. I cried. Never sort of had a... We had a lot of problems that people never thought. Just running a company for 34,000 young people. Operate a company for more than 500 million people. If 500 million people, if 1% of them are bad guy, you got a 5 million bad guy. So it's headache. But it's too late to regret. Forget about regret. Think about, I have another 10, 20 years to go. Enjoy the show, enjoy the ride. You are the same. Okay.